Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pearce.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
get out.
Don't take it.
Quinn's auction. Rack somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight, and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value if you get me.
Yeah, I get you.
Make sure it's a quiet night or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low key.
Yeah, yeah, why are the payment already? Being this close to gangbanger.
Never mind.
This is Mr. Crispin. I'm taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for a private show. Each one of them has been tagged with another. It keeps things efficient. A few guests prefer to watch their monologue. I was told you want to see the stage.
Well, how else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
All clear around back.
No, just don't work with a boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants to double check.
Some guests keep wandering when they're not supposed to. Otherwise, it's going to
triple check if you have to.
Do another pass.
Final call. Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
All due respect, it's your man going missing. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus of it.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank. Business must proceed. Meantime, find out who killed my men.
Sold.
That's all.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Mr. Crispin. Would you excuse me?
Of course.
Our honored guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately I can't stay.
Another bid received.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call. Oh, which one? The one down there? Up here?
Oh, my associate, Mr. Arak. He's a loyal soldier. But he is young. What do you see when you look down there?
Well, I see. Someone flexing his power.
Mr. Arak sees it as an auction. He sees rewards. Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Any other bids, gentlemen?
Not to back down.
Bids are still open.
I don't detect an accent, Mr. Christman.
Final call on this bid. Final call. Sold.
Life has taught me we'll a great many things to get me where I am. And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Has opened. We have an opening bid. Bid was raised.
Mr. Crispin.
Final call on this.
They don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Final call.
Come here. Closer. A tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble its signal.
That's it?
Yeah.
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay. I'll send help.
Yo, watch your back.
We have an opening bid. Another bid received. Bid was raised. Bids are still open. Any other bids, gentlemen?
I'll try the back.
I better restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.